Well, that's gotta be a boss, huh? In that case, what's this way? That doesn't sound good. Fuck. Oh well. Already poisoned, not like it makes a difference. It is one of them. Fuck you. Things are so creepy. Work hook. Work hook and dark gauntlets. No, actually I should do this. Not better than what I've got, not really. Work hook. A hook that covers the hand. Clearly not intended as a weapon, but certainly sharp enough to shred an enemy's skin. Pointless butthole. Whatever, I've got like 20 of them. Not 20 buttholes, but, like, 20 Ferris's Lockstone. Wow, that was pointless. So I could wash myself off. Get rid of the poison, I suppose. Kinda. Yeah. Oh well. Alright, my halberd's about to fall apart. Dark spirit ahead. Oh, it's one of those things. That one wasn't so bad. Illusory wall. 3 upvotes, which means it's probably true. Yes, it's true. The low upvote ones really are actually true. Petrified is something. Don't I already have that? Yeah, now I've got 2 petrified somethings. I got that at the very start of the game, a rare and peculiar thing to be certain, but one without a known purpose. Ah, mirrored. On the other side. Beautiful. I was about to say I'm gonna have to go back to the bonfire because my helper is about to fall apart. Not so. See if I can invaderize somebody. I'm gonna try this again. I'm gonna keep trying this. I'm pretty much ready to say fuck this covenant and just join the Sun Bros or whatever. Oh shit! That was not a good spot. How did I get out of that without getting attacked? Or without getting killed, rather. I'm gonna stab the wall, you doofus. Ow. Shit. They're trying to slap me with their mirrors. How the fuck? I think range combat is in order here. Where's my bow? Lingering Dragon Crest Ring plus one. Extends length of spell effects. Ugh. A ring used long ago in a land that existed where Drang Lake does now. Extends length of spell effects. Presumably, this ring was used by a high sorcerer, but no proof of such remains. Okay, tips please. Praise the sun? What? Why is that a question? There's no more tips? I wonder if this is gonna be the boss fight that I remember seeing in the trailers. There's a boss fight in the trailers with this big knight guy. I'm just waiting for it. Cutscene? Oh no, that is not what I was thinking. Okay. Okay, so poison on the outer rim. Shit, I got hit by that. So I want to stay inside of here. Ow. Holy shit. Come on, come more towards the center. Whoa, what the hell is that? Okay, you can throw your head. Alright, that's creepy. It's a very useful head. Holy shit, first try! How many souls? 20,000. Okay, so it wasn't super high. Damn it. You know, one of these days, it's probably never gonna happen, but I wanna get, like, one of the hardest bosses in the game in one try. What are the chances of that? Pretty low. Ah, heart's beating pretty fast on that one. Much more challenging than that gigantic Boba Fett disgusting creature thing. Don't roll. I was gonna roll. Don't roll. Okay. Yeah, I did it. Congratulations. You did it too. Congratulations. Hurrah for victory. Praise the sun. Praise the sun! Illusory wall? Nope. Illusory wall? No. Illusory wall? No. Disappointment. Holy shit. Iron Keep. Lava. This place is scary. Talk about an environmental hazard, huh? I'm guessing this is gonna burn my toes. Yes. Yes, it did.
Bearer of the
Why is there a floating message? How is that even possible? Alright, two levels? Oh, I'm about 1,100 short. Okay, what does this say? Now the real fight begins ahead. By the way, hurrah for good luck. Rating 24,000. Oh my god.
Bearer of the curse.
Alright, I could certainly use some more stamina. Not that that's gonna give me very much, only gives me two, but let's get some more stamina. Every little bit counts. Kind of. You know, once again, I didn't check what I got from the boss. It was just a soul, right? Yeah. The queen sought the king's affection, even poisoning herself to attain beauty, and despite the monstrous consequences. All for the compelling madness known as love. There's an item over there. I didn't even see what that was. I was too focused on dying. What the hell was that? What did I pick up? No clue. I really wish there was an items picked up log. Be super nice. It's not worth it. Let me guess, you died by lava. Actually, no, you didn't. Tiny people. Ooh. Samantha.
Come to me, Samantha.
Oh, Samantha. Fabulous. How the fuck? Okay, at least that hit. Good. Really? Okay. Dat PvP lag. You know, one of these days, you think I'd connect to somebody, because the PvP is apparently peer-to-peer. One of these days, you think I'd connect to somebody, like, in my own state, at least? And actually have a good ping, for once? For once? Which has never happened, I think. What the fuck is that? Touch Dragon Remnants. Oh, is that slotting another great soul or whatever? Very creepy. Look at the art direction, just the art design. Just look at the design of this place. It's amazing. Wait a minute, what the fuck? It disappeared? Huh? Why would it disappear? Okay. Let's summon another person! It's disappeared. Let's summon another person! Here we go. Bring it on! Even makes the sound as if you hit him, but I didn't. I just realized, is he punching me? He's punching me. Are you serious? He's actually going to try to punch me to death. Damn it, I'm trying to do the launch attack. Oh my god, wow. I don't know if that person was even trying to win, given the, using fisticuffs? Or maybe some sort of... I mean, they might have had some sort of, like, what do you call them? The things you put on your hands, metal things on your hands? To try to... you know, have some sort of a weapon, but it's still basically fists. So, regardless of whether that person was actually trying to defeat me or not, serious props for using basically your fists. Because that's pretty crazy. Sure. Wow, there's so many summon signs here. Anya. Anya. Let's take on another. It's a very good place for battling people, too. Relatively open. Ah, I keep trying to do the launch attack, it never works. Well, almost never works. That launch attack is really useful, they don't seem to expect it. It seems to do a shit ton of damage. Okay, I'm gonna stop summoning people, because it looks like I could summon people, or invade people forever. Whoa. Whoa. That is hardcore. Ring required ahead ring. I think you can do that without a ring. Falling in lava doesn't, like, destroy all of your equipment, does it? It better not, right? Right? If it does? I'm gonna be pretty pissed. But, alright, he said ring required ahead, so I'll just wait. Oh, it's back, okay. Touch dragon remnants. I don't know what that means. I'm kind of scared. Sure? Due to the disappearance of the eye. What does that mean? That's a summon sign. It's a special summon sign. Dragon remnants. Hmm. Well, I'll wait until I have the ring. New enemy type. Oh my god. Wow, okay. Yeah, if you can stun them with a poise, you know, overcome their poise and stun them, that is incredibly valuable. Unbelievably valuable. Yeah, I don't think I want to open that gate. Nor that one. What the fuck is that? Is that a poltergeist? Check out this armor. Wait, what kind of armor was it? Oh, there it is. Okay, looks like it's a lighter armor than what I've got. Definitely not something I want to wear. Try left, but stay calm. Try pyromancy, by the way, fatigue. Trio ahead, be wary of right. Oh, someone said try left. I guess it is slightly more to the left than the right. Fire ahead and then death. Thank you. I got it. Iron key. The key to what? And where? Katana. Okay, iron key. It doesn't say anything about it, does it? Opens the iron door of the iron keep. The old iron king's castle sunk into a lake of fire, weighed down by the castle's iron, and the burden of the king's conceit. Over the ages, the iron was stripped from the castle by opportunistic passerbys. Stay on the lower floor. Hi. Merchant ahead. Ooh, really? Oh. Hurrah for tail. What tail? What are you talking about? Hurrah for merchant. Oh, do you mean like the tale that he tells? I was thinking tale like the tale of an animal. What of you?
What? Who are you? Who, me? I'm Magarold. Who else? What? Have a look at my wares.
Incense?
I'm mainly a treasure hunter, you see. Many a merchant on the side. A room abound, looking for a find, following me instincts. I don't care what a thing's worth. What matters is whether it grabs me. Do I enjoy what I do? That's a good question. I suppose I must. I've been doing it for ages. There's good iron in these parts. An old king even used it to build a castle. But the thing was too heavy. It slowly sank into the ground. Fire smited it from the earth, and the place turned into this. At least, that's what I've been told. What a bad story, eh? So, what'll it be? Anything for you today?
That's such a cool idea, isn't it? A castle that's so heavy, so weighed down by the iron that it actually sinks. That's really cool.
You know that old fella with the hulking blue sword?
Mm-hmm. I do.
It's really oily a bit. I got a feeling it's a fake. I didn't want to disappoint him, so I just sort of talked around it. Let me just say, there are lots of legendary swords out there. Have you heard of the shrine on the eastern edge of Dragon Lake? Built to honor the dragons, they say. If only I knew how to get there. I'd go and I'd claim it for goodies. I'm mainly a treasure hunter, but I don't care. Blind you, I suppose I'll...
Right, what's this incense thing? Incense? Lower required attributes for which spell? Huh. Alright, what have you got? Whoa, that is really cool. A boldly colored jester's cap, a nice bit of fun to try on. Jesters are more than festival fixtures. Some have a second face, hidden from public view. Effect raises item discovery. It's a whole jester stuff. Nullifies foes' critical hits. Whoa. Interesting. That could be very good for PvP, I suppose. Increases the number of souls acquired. Reduces falling damage. Looking for special effects. Interesting. Of course, I don't want to wear it, but... Increases curse resistance. Whoa, what's this stuff? Hello carving. Old wood carving that says hello. What? Faces carved from the wood of aged trees. They speak when thrown upon the ground. The fine craftsmanship of these faces is evident even after much aging, but no one knows even the name of the artist. This face says, hello. Doesn't it look friendly? What the hell? What's the point of them? Thank you. I'm sorry. Very good. Oh, and a fragrant branch of yore. Oh, the one that says hello sounds lovely. Sure. What are they for? Can I use them? I'm just gonna buy the whole set. I like carvings. Cheers. Yeah, can I use them? Use. What? What?
Thank you. I'm sorry. Very good.
What's the point of these? Why did I buy them? They're kind of cool, but what the hell? Like, is that just a joke item? Or joke items? I tried to break his pot. It's kind of a dick move, I guess. That is really, really strange. Can I use it to talk to something? Hold on, is there like fire inside of these? Is that water? I think that's water. Illusion ahead. It's only got 5 ratings. That means it's probably true. Yep. So where they store their ballistas? 20 fire arrows. Thank you. I was thinking it was strange that it was pointing there. Oh shit! Oh right, I'm not human, I can't use that invader thing. Liar ahead, wretch. Oh, it just goes up there. Let's get a look at this place. I'm sure the binoculars weigh. I wonder if I could just keep them on hand. They weigh 0.3. That looks really cool. Got a chest down there. Special item. It's a lever. There's a wheel. There's another lever. That's probably a boss. Yeah, you can get some really great screenshots with that thing. I'm gonna unequip it anyway, even though it's only 0.3 pounds, still. Weight is weight. What the fuck? Huh? I don't know where that's coming from. Enemy in short below. Safe zone. Whoa, did that just curve? I swear that arrow just curved to try to hit me. It did. Look at that. It totally curves. Yeah, it does. Or maybe that's just the arch. The arc. Ow. Ow. Okay, I learned my lesson. Kill archers before doing stuff. Wait, what did that say? Forest? Huh? As in, like, run, forest, run? Is that what they mean? Bear powder, nice. Goodbye. Love the enemy designs, they look so cool. Their armor's just badass. Life ring plus one. Sounds delicious. I would like to eat that ring. Wait. Oh, there it is. This is the very first one. Raises maximum HP. Alright. Red jewel raises maximum HP. Each ring has a different power. Even more modest rings can be a great boon on a perilous journey. How much? How much does it raise? 1650. Wow. That actually raised it by more than 100. Okay. That actually might be worth it. Alright, here's what I'm gonna do. Let's unequip the Ring of Binding, because this just reduces the HP that I lose when I die. But I've got so many human effigies, it doesn't even really matter. Okay, a little bit hot in there. Oh my god. You're backing up from me. Do you plan on attacking me? There you go. Looks like he's got a friggin' lightsaber. Try jumping. Visions of quite something. Visions of giant and then sadness. Zweihänder. Could get over there. Ooh, something there too. It's gonna be hard to get without dying. Alright, check out this Zweihänder. I just like saying that word. It's pleasant. Zweihänder. Zwee 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 zwee. Zwee zwee zwee. It was an ultra greatsword. 24 strength. It's not that big. I mean, it's super long, but it's obviously not nearly as heavy as the other crazy Final Fantasy swords. Giant. Oh, that's what it means by giant ahead. Ultra greatsword. Okay, gotcha. Boss ahead, try lightning. Be wary of jump attack and then pull back. Okay, well, a lot of areas I want to go. Everywhere but the boss first, obviously. Let's see if I can open up this central place. I'm guessing it's try charging and then be wary of door. What? Oh, motherfucker. Okay, I'm guessing I need a ring to get down there too. Yeah, there's no way I can survive walking on all that. No way. Okay, that would go to the central thing, which means I could turn the handle. Which is probably what I need to do. To be able to get into the central room. Yes, I believe it is. Anyway, there's nowhere else I can go, so let's go. Better be fast. Okay, disabled. Now what do? I guess I go in. Go in here. Thank you for pushing me off. Save me the trouble. Alright, what's going on in here? I'm worried that's gonna just open up under my feet. Petrified dragon bone, large titanite shard. What's the dragon bone for again? It's construction material, right? Yeah, I've got 7 of them. Oh, reinforces special equipment. Okay. That's such a badass looking sword. Holy shit! Okay. I'm gonna do that again. Boom! I can just keep going past the boss. It's not a good idea. It does not open from this side. It's the turtle things again. Let's go there later. Red Leech Trochets. Whew. Dull Ember. Is that? Is that? Is that what I think it is? Is it as a key, which is really strange, but is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? Is that what I think it is? This flame seems nearly exhausted, but it's, perhaps this is its ordinary state. Is that what I need to give to the McGuffin, McDuffin, Mickey D guy? Alright, let's take out this fucking asshole. Fucking asshole! Come on, yeah, try it. Hi, Sam. Bye! Praise the sun! Regret. Pointless ahead. That's just water, isn't it? It's another water thing. I'm not gonna waste it. Wait, how do I leave? Right. Where was the last bonfire? Wasn't the last bonfire like really, 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 really fucking far ago? Yeah, my god. Is that really a boss in there? I mean, it was all the way at the back of the beginning of the level. I feel like I missed a bonfire. Because I want to travel back and hopefully give this dull ember to McDuffin, I think his name is. Alright, well, I'm just gonna homeward bone, I guess. Suppose it makes sense you'd find an ember in a place made of lava, basically, right? Summon somebody. Oh, disappeared. Oh well.
Are you ready? Yeah.
Hello, my friend. I've got one.
So, hand that ember to me.
I would be honored, sir.
You imbecile.
Never mind, you're a fucking asshole, but you can have it anyway. Dick. Shove it up your ass. Hope it burns your bowels.
Marvelous ember. You've got stones, I pray. Give me stones, and I'll fortify your gear.
Ooh. Okay, well, let's just start with a chat. Mr. Steady Hand McDuff Douchebag.
Flame, dear Flame, I give you my all, and you wavered and faltered. From the start of time, Flame allowed man to flourish, and even now, he devises new, fiery arts. But his reason makes him doubt Flame. And so, we waver and falter.
Hold on just a second, I'll be right back. Alright, I'm back. I had family come over, unfortunately, but I screamed at them that I'm playing Dark Souls and chased them out of the house with a halberd. I don't think they're gonna come back. Anyway, what were we talking about? City Hand McDuff Douchebag? Let's see what he sells. Oh my. Those are some very high-end weapons. Yucha Gatana? It's a type of katana. Slash thrust. Bastard sword. Great axe, damn. Thing is big. Nice little scythe. I wonder how that compares to the base stats of the halberd. Because it is a halberd. Not that I really want to get another type of halberd all the way up to plus 10, that'd be very expensive. Royal kite shield. Hmm. Okay, so what is this infused weapon? Select an item to infuse. Okay, magic. Raw. Or I could infuse it with mundane. Okay. Oh my, that apparently makes the damage complete crap. The damage actually goes down to like half of what it was before. Okay, so here's what I've heard about infusing. So I am going to infuse my halberd. Alright, so here's what I've heard. All these different things like magic, fire, these sort of elemental things. Oh my god, that gives so much extra damage, holy shit. Okay, so yeah, this is doing what I think it would be doing. So let's take a look here. Like, let's look at lightning. Okay, if you look over on the right, you can see the base damage of the weapon is actually going down. It's going from 350 to 245. However, it's gaining a bunch in lightning. So when you give it lightning or fire or something like that, it increases its damage in that element, but it takes down the base damage. However, it's also having another effect. If you look at the bottom left, you can see it says C and D in red for strength and dexterity. And then there's a B down there on one of them. I don't know what the hell that one that says B is exactly. But another effect it's also having is because it's a more magic-oriented weapon, the stats that influence how much damage you do, the emphasis on the stats that influence how much damage you do are being taken away from strength and dexterity and being put more into the magic stats, like faith or whatever. Which means that because my skill in any sort of magic thing is extremely low, it's going to scale worse with the skills that I have, and it's going to scale better with skills that I don't have. In other words, a magic weapon is much better wielded by an actual magic person who will actually have the stats to scale well with the weapon. So it takes away base damage, gives it an elemental damage of some sort, and makes it so you're going to want some stats in whatever type of thing is going to scale in. And I don't have that for magic. However, there is raw, which is quite nice. It's exactly what it sounds like. It's raw damage. Just raw damage. It is not elemental. Unfortunately, it does take away some of the emphasis on strength and dexterity. As you can see, it's setting both of those to E. Or is that really good? Wait a minute, that might be the best. There's either like the worst or the best. It's in red, so I think that's the worst. Or something. I don't know. I'm pretty sure it's a good thing, though. Because it's going to increase the damage by a lot. Let me just make sure of that. Well, I don't really have any way to make sure, but let me at least compare it after I do it. Hopefully I don't mess this up. Alright, so I have 350 plus 61, which is obviously 411. So, yeah, it's going to do 411 at the moment. And let's infuse it with raw. I hope I didn't just ruin it. I've only got one raw stone, apparently. Okay. Now let's see what it is. Okay, so now it's 402 plus 15, which is 417. Which means it now does 6 more points of damage than it did before. But most of the points of damage that I lost is just because it scales very poorly with strength and dexterity now. So if I find more raw stones, it's not going to decrease the damage any further. It's only going to increase it, so it's only a very minor improvement right now, but if I can find more raw stones, it's going to be very nice. Or can you actually increase it with more raw stones? Can you? Can you stack raw stones on top of each other? It says raw halberd plus 10, it doesn't say like raw 1 or anything. I have no idea. Regardless, I did increase his damage, so there's that.
I ought to flame. From this, and even now, he devises new fiery arts, but his reason makes him doubt flame. And so we waver and falter. The power of flame. Power of the gods. In the end, it is all beyond our reach. And so, flame.
No, no, my god. Try to see if I can reinforce my armor some more. Now that I think about it. Ooh, I can. I can get a really nice increase. My Vangarl's armor. Let's go ahead and do that. I could even do it again. Ooh. How long am I going to have this armor for? I feel like a very long time. It's damn good. It's really, really damn good. Okay, well, I mean, I guess it'd be best to put it all in the main piece of armor. Because that's where you're going to get the most stats. You know, I get 20 on all the basic stats upgraded for that. I only get like 10 for that. Yeah, I guess. Let's do it again. Do it again? Use up all my twinkling titanite? You know, I'm not going to hoard items. I hoard a lot of stuff. Let's stop hoarding. Okay. Now I've got a helper that does, what was it, six more points of damage. And armor that is a hell of a lot better than it was before. And it was already pretty damn good. Alright, well, I'm gonna end this episode here. So I hope you've enjoyed so far, and I will be back soon to explore the rest of the Iron Keep.